I always recommend as well, when you're shooting, just have a walk around the car and just get some ideas, like do a bit of a 360 around the whole car. Now this is a cool spot right here, so I'm gonna try and position the car in between the two trees right there. Look at this. I love how we've got all the leaves in the foreground here and it just pops against the green. Let's frame it up.